on Monday Night Raw. You've been talking about this all day long. You even dressed up for the occasion. You can't wait. And there is Nexus leader Wade Barrett. Ladies and gentlemen, he says he's going to call out John Cena next, live on Monday Night Raw.
For over 20 years, WWE has proudly supported the United States Armed Forces.
On behalf of the more than 200,000 soldiers, I want to say thanks to the WWE.
I've been following the WWE since I was a kid. Just being there to support us keeps us motivated.
The WWE knows what I know. Our troops are our finest citizens.
Thoughts and prayers are with our men and women in uniform.
Thank you very much for what you do for our country.
I'll be waiting, so please come home.
And not only last week, but this week as well, John Cena's assault on Nexus continues here on Monday Night Raw. And the question is, will that man, Wade Barrett, the leader of Nexus Punk, make good on his promise to call out John Cena after what Cena's done tonight, the attacks on McGillicuddy and Slater?
Well, not just what he's done tonight, but what he did last week. I mean, by all intents and purposes, the man in the ring right now, Wade Barrett, should be WWE champion. Thanks to John Cena, he is not. I'm sure this young man has a lot to say.
Oh, Cena, you must think that I was born yesterday. I see through your plan, John, because it is very, very transparent. I've had word from the Raw GM that I am the only person on this planet with the power to get you back your job. So in your mind, you're going to turn up at Raw uninvited. You're going to cause havoc, you're going to attack the Nexus, you're probably even going to try and attack me at some point. And you're hoping that this gets me so mad, so angry, so frustrated, that I have you reinstated just so I can seek my revenge on you. Well, hard luck, John. I promise you, you will never ever work in WWE ever again. Cena, the one thing you had over the Nexus this evening is the element of surprise. Well, guess what? The element of surprise has now left. The Nexus has you sussed out. We are going to get our hands on you, and when we do, I promise you, we will deliver to you the worst beating of your entire career.
Wade. You got it all wrong. Business as usual. It's not about keeping my job. It's about keeping my word. I got fired because I kept my word. But I made another promise before I got fired. I said I would take out each and every single one of you. That's all I'm here to do, job or no job.
Well, I can't be the only person that's seeing this. John Cena is clearly in the parking lot. Security, why don't you do your job for
one? Wade. Surely you can't be serious. WWE security. The same WWE security that you guys beat the hell out of your first night here. They are in no rush to get rid of me. I guess that means it is open season on the Nexus.
Oh, Cena, looks like you've got it wrong once again, eh? I didn't want the security to apprehend you. I wanted them to protect you from the Nexus.
Oh.
Nexus, do your worst.
Hold on, guys. Wait. Before you do anything foolish, I need to remind you of one thing. I'm not the only enemy you got around here.
Come on, come on. one.
Hey, wait! This does not stop until I get my hands on each and every one of you! That means I'll see you next week.
How you like, huh?
It don't feel too good.
Our main event tonight on Monday Night Raw, history will be made for the first time in his illustrious Hall of Fame 40-year career, Jerry the King Lawler gets his first WWE Championship opportunity against the new champion, The Miz, tonight. Tables, ladders, and chairs. Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is a live look outside the Wells Fargo Center here in Philadelphia. Carnage from the assault moments ago. John Cena and other WWE superstars on the Nexus, but it didn't look like things were going to turn out too well for John Cena here in the parking lot moments ago.
Guys, wait, before you do anything foolish, I need to remind you of one thing. I'm not the only enemy you got around here.
And Punk John Cena had a point. The rest, many members of the Raw locker room assault the Nexus out there.
I don't care if he has a point. Right here, this is assault and battery. He does not work here. He bought a ticket. He is a fan, and he's beating up Justin Gabriel.
Well, Cena says it's open season on the Nexus, and he says this won't stop until he gets his hands on every member of the group. Check out the attitude adjustment to one Justin Gabriel. Listen to this.
Is that your rental car?
Thankfully,
no. This does not stop until I get my hands on each and every one of you.
And if you're
I'll see you next week.
And if you're wondering where WWE security is, Cena made a great point. The first night, the night Nexus was born, they assaulted WWE security at ringside. Security in no hurry to help out the Nexus.
Security never in a hurry to catch anybody.
This is a 6-Diva tag team match, except for one fall. Introducing first, the team of Tamina, Alicia Fox, and Maurice.
Well, it's becoming increasingly apparent that Tamina only has eyes for Santino. Let's take you back to this past week on Monday Night Raw. Get it. The odd couple, but odd.
They're made for each other.